Hi, this is Mark V with Liberty Management. I'm here today to show you the house at 14543 High Plains Drive in the Callison Ranch subdivision. This will be the condition of the home as of October 3rd, 2017, about 2 p.m. in the afternoon. This subdivision is outside Loop 1604 off of Calabro Road. You have the elementary school, community pool and playground just around the corner, so walking distance. And the high school is about a mile away. We got nice brick exterior here, brick on three sides of the house, two-car garage with a garage door opener. We also have a water softener and a sprinkler system. Nice mature trees here in the front. Very nice landscaping. The house itself is a four-bedroom, three-and-a-half bath. Square footage is roughly 2,569 square feet. It's a beautiful house, so take a look inside. We'll do a quick layout of the floor plan before we actually walk the first floor. So my immediate left is the formal dining room, the kitchen, breakfast nook, living room. To the immediate right is the utility room, access to the garage, and to the far right corner will be the master bedroom downstairs. Immediately you can see we have beautiful engineered hardwood floors throughout the house. There is tile owning the kitchen and the bathrooms. Nice formal dining room here, beautiful lighting fixture. Neutral colors and blinds throughout the house. That is the door to the two-car garage. We do have the washer and dryer included. All the appliances are included with this home. Here is the half bath. Pedestal sink. Nice open living room here with a ceiling fan, gas fireplace. We have a beautiful kitchen with granite countertops, nice recessed lighting. Here is your breakfast nook. This is also a breakfast bar, so you can put some stools here, use it as an additional eating surface. We've got lots of cabinet space here in the kitchen. We have a gas stove, built-in microwave. There is your pantry. We've got the stainless fridge included. Dishwasher, dual sinks, nice tile backsplash. So beautiful kitchen. Let me back up this entry so I can get a better perspective. So very nice kitchen. We've got tile floors here. Again, the recessed lighting. We'll show the backyard here. So we have a nice covered patio, ceiling fan. Very nice yard, fenced yard with a shed. Okay, let's head over to the master bedroom. So I love this house. In addition to being beautiful, it has no carpet anywhere in the home. This is the master bedroom. Good sized masters with a ceiling fan. Got double doors leading to the master bathroom. Got a garden tub. This is a little bit larger than average for a stand-up shower stall, so it feels a lot bigger. Reverse here. So then the dual sinks. That is the door for the commode for privacy. I'm sorry, the commode's on this side. Commode's on this side, so we got a door for privacy. That was a linen closet. And then we have a nice walk-in closet with some beautiful organizers built in here. And the same nice wood flooring. Nice shelves and drawers built in already. Okay, so the master's is downstairs. Upstairs we're gonna have three additional bedrooms and a large game room, as well as two full bathrooms. to the top of the stairs, I'll lay out the floor plan again. So the top of the stairs, we have a large game room. We have a full bath on this end. Bedroom number 2. Bedroom 3, bedroom 4, and another full bath. So let's start here at the top of the stairs. I believe it's about 20 feet by about 14 or 15 feet across. So a very large game room. Nice ceiling fan here. Got a full bath, tile floors, a shower tub combination. And then these bedrooms upstairs are actually larger than average. So this is about 14 feet by about 12 feet, so a good size bedroom. Then we have ceiling fans. And then we have a walk-in closet. Bedroom 3 is a similar size, about 14 feet by maybe by 11 feet. Again, nice floors, you got a ceiling fan, and then this one has another walk-in closet. There we go. And then we'll head over to the fourth bedroom. This bedroom is still a little bit larger than average, about 12 by 12, so all three bedrooms upstairs are a very good size. Another ceiling fan, beautiful floors, and this walk-in closet is a little bit deeper than the other ones. And then the third full bath. Same shower tub combination. So this is a great home, nice location near schools, beautiful layout and no carpets. If you'd like more information about this home or like to schedule a showing, my name is Mark Fee. My cell number is 210-618-9161. Or you can contact the office at Liberty Management at 210-681-8080. And if you're working with a realtor, it's set up for easy showing and a centralized showing service. Thank you.